how to catch stripers on mole crabs.
First, you'll need a rod holder, medium heavy rod, a strong reel, preferably 5500 series or bigger, circle hooks, weights, and bait, this case being mole crabs. I like to put 3 on a hook, and the weight that I put on depends on how rough the sea is. Now I have a 3-ounce. Cast past the waves, also known as the break. Put your rod in the rod holder and wait. When the rod starts bouncing, take the rod out, pull up and fight. And that's